Please hit the bell along with the subscribes button as you listen. Antonio Giuliano was born in 1930 and died on the 16th of June 2018. He was an Italian classical archaeologist and academic. Giuliano was pupil of Renuccio Bianchi Bandini and had been university professor since 1967. He contributed in the 1970s to the institution of the Ministry for Cultural Heritage and the founding of the Xenia magazine. He was academic of the Accademia dell'Insee and author of works on classical formalism such as History of Greek Art 1989. He was also interested in the figure of Giacomo Leopardi. He died in Rome on June 16, 2018 after a brief illness, leaving the 4,600 volumes of his personal library to the Accademia dell'Insee. He died at 88 years old.